a United States Navy aircraft carrier constructed in 1942, highly active in the Pacific battles of World War II, the Vietnam War, a number of mysterious classified missions, as well as the recovery of the Apollo 11 and 12 astronauts after their return from the moon. Several souls have been lost aboard this ship, and several spirits are still seen roaming its corridors. Sailors have been decapitated by snapped landing wires, sucked into exhaust vents of jets. Unsuccessful enemy kamikaze bombers were captured and placed in the brig, where they later committed suicide. The phenomena of St. Elmo's fire, a blue plasma, has also been frequently witnessed aboard this strange vessel.